the Battle of Notre Dame Hospice. On the night of May 18, 1948, during Operation Clichon, a unit of Moriah Battalion occupied the Notre Dame Hospice, driving out the Jordanian troops who had occupied the building since the British forces left the city on May 14, 1948. 2 days later, the Israeli troops, together with pre-military young soldiers, repulsed an Arab Jordan Legion renewed attempt to retake the hospice, advance into the Jewish city center.